Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Hear, hear.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Was it something I said or the smell?
Hunter, I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed, and sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Follow my lead.
Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive. Let's get a move on.
Here we are.
Really? Secret tunnel behind a waterfall?
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath the estate. Stay smooth, operator.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots. Quit dying already and buy a better shield.
Try!
these old booze barrels to give every shot from a Jacob's weapon the proprietary aromatic profile our customers trust and love. Every batch is unique. I prefer an oak brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait.
Now. Yeah. Fight. Remember me. so much power.
Time, Vault Hunter. We're at the controls now.
It's a closet full of color-coded levers and dials. Winnie, you didn't tell me we needed to solve an elaborate puzzle.
Nonsense. An elaborate puzzle is its own reward. Vault Hunter, all you have to do is push the request button by that delivery pipe and open the tube near you. We'll solve this puzzle over on our end. Let's see. That's this lever here. Crank back the amplitude here.
Winnie, hurry. If my sister finds us...
Set the dial to Cupcake, pull the silver chain, and here it comes, Vault Hunter.
Definitely not the right one.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fine. Here... Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Still no.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Yeah!
both!
I should not point out the code written on the ceiling.
What? Oh, damn. Blue lever, white button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Vault Hunter, press the button.
Grand Reserve.
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room. This wing of the house has been poorly tended to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals! Yeah, sorry, tamping that one back down now.
Ahead.
can't see the look on that harpy's face when she finds out.
Wish granted. Hands above your heads, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Yes, I know.
Thank you. Wharton waxed his boots and floors to show off his great profit. So burnished was the catwalk that he stepped and slipped right off it. The worst of the falls went right to his balls. The damage was catastrophic.
The man got hit in the balls so hard he died. You savvy? Wharton tripped in the factory and died, or... Well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
Good, you made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
Price. some money. Now, why not spend it? Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Hello, do you need something? I trust you know where to put that.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. They're